Today, we will talk about Bayraktar Kızılelma. The Bayraktar Kızılelma is a low-observable, jet-powered, single-engine, unmanned fighter aircraft, currently in development by the Turkish defense company Baykar. The drone has been marketed by its manufacturer Baykar as an unmanned fighter jet. Recently, it completed autonomous taxi and takeoff run tests ahead of its first flight. It is capable of flying alongside manned aircraft, like TFX, for support and performing autonomous missions independently using artificial intelligence. The codename of the project was initially MIUS, in Turkish, it is known as Muharip İnsansız Uçak Sistemi, in English, it is known as Combatant Unmanned Aircraft System. Its official name is Kızılelma, which means red apple. The first conceptual studies for Bayraktar MIUS started in 2013. The most important development regarding the project took place on July 20, 2021. On this date, the first design images and information about the characteristics of the aircraft were shared with the public. The drone is designed in a way that makes it capable to take off and land on short runways including aircraft carriers or amphibious assault ships, without any need for a catapult system. It will eventually operate from the TCG Anadolu amphibious assault ship, which is currently conducting sea trials. The TCG Anadolu was initially expected to carry US-made F-35B, but Turkey was removed from the F-35 program in 2019 by Washington as retaliation for the acquisition of the Russian S-400 missile defense system. The Kızılelma is being developed as a stealthy unmanned combat aircraft, with characteristics similar to manned fighter jets. With a maximum takeoff weight of 6 tons, the drone is planned to have a 1,500-kilogram payload capacity. Unlike unmanned aerial vehicles, Kızılelma will also provide effectiveness against air targets with domestic air-to-air munitions. Internal compartments will allow the aircraft to operate in contested environments while sustaining low observability. It has 2 internal stations and 6 external stations on wings to carry combinations of air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons. The aerodynamic controls feature canard's delta wing configuration, previously only seen on certain stealth aircraft such as Chengdu J-20 and AVC Dark Sword. The canards offer a trade-off between relatively less stealth but great maneuverability. Some control measures could be implemented to reduce its impact on radar signature. The Kızılelma unmanned aircraft features a low RCS supersonic airframe and is powered by a turbofan engine, fed by 2 air inlets. Its flight range is 930 kilometers, while the operating altitude is 35,000 feet. It can operate in the air for 5 hours and has a maximum speed of Mach 0.9. Like other fighter jets, Kızılelma is equipped with a locally made AESA radar, common aperture targeting system, electronic warfare pod, and national signals intelligence module. It will act as a loyal wingman that is controlled by a parent aircraft to accomplish tasks such as scouting or absorbing enemy fire, as well as operating independently. During Technofest 2022, Baykar announced that there will be at least 3 variants of Kızılelma with different engine configurations. Kızılelma A will be capable of near supersonic speeds, being powered by a single AI-25 TLT engine without afterburner. Whereas Kızılelma B will fly at supersonic speeds, powered by a single AI-322F engine with afterburner. And lastly, Kızılelma C will incorporate 2 AI-322F engines. AI-25 TLT turbofan engine produces 17 kN thrust without afterburners. AI-322F turbofan engine produces 24.5 kN dry thrust and 44 kN with afterburner. Comparing with similar platforms like Boeing MQ-28 Ghostbat, Kratos XQ-58 Valkyrie, and HAL CATS Warrior, Kızılelma is a bigger aircraft. But when compared with DRDO Gutak, Dassault Neuron, and Sukhoi S-70 Okotnik, Kızılelma is a smaller platform. Baykar CTO, Selçuk Bayraktar said, Kızılelma is expected to fly in 2023, and he also said, a jet-powered UAV was a 12-year-long dream. That's it for today, see you in the next video.